It's Monday again, and as a public school teacher and a part-time college instructor, pagkatapos ng ating full-time teaching, ay dumiretso na po tayo mga bandang 5 p.m. sa school kung saan ako nagpa-part-time teaching. At dahil wala pa ang aking mga students, nagmuni-muni muna tayo while waiting for them. Maganda ang kanilang mga classrooms dito, maliwalas, at the same time, malinis rin. Very conducive for learning talaga. I only have 6 students in this Fruit Ed and Gen Ed class as I am teaching college education subjects. Side hustle, at the same time, magamit ko naman yung mga pinag-aralan ko during my postgraduate studies. For today's meeting, they are tasked to share their learning insights. And let's call it a day. Oops, gabi na pala. Uwi na. Follow for more.